And now for our feature presentation.
First of all, I would like to thank the many, many fans throughout this country that wrote cards and letters to Megaran while I was down. Secondly, I want to thank PocketCon Promotions for waiting and taking the time because they knew how important this
PocketCon
was.
PocketCon 2020.
PocketCon 2020. It is for the fans, for the staff, for the performers, for Megaran, the people's champ, the American dream. With that weight, I got what I wanted, a title shot at the world's heavyweight champion. I don't have to say a whole lot more about the way I feel, about the way the rap game is going. No respect, no honor. There was no honor amongst thieves in the first place. He put hard times on Megaran, the industry did, and his family. You don't know what hard times are, daddy. Hard times are when the textile workers around this country are out of work, and they got 4 or 5 kids, and they can't pay their wages. Hard times. It's not being able to go to concerts. Hard times is being able to wear a mask in public to protect the safety of other people. Hard times is to put aside your selfish means. I like pizza. I like Chinese. I might even like Chinese on pizza. But I don't go out and eat, because that's hard times. Hard times are when a man works at a job for 30 years, and they give him a watch, kick him in the butt, and say, hey, a computer took your place, daddy. That's hard times. At PocketCon, you put hard times on this country by having them wait so long for Megaran to have to perform. And we all in hard times together, I admit. I don't look like an athlete's supposed to look. My belly's just a little big. My hiney's a little big. But brother, I am bad. And they know that I'm bad. We're two bad people in this world. One of the baddest was the Mamba, Kobe Bryant. And the other one's right here. That World Heavyweight Championship belongs to the people. People like me. People like you. People like the folks at PocketCon. So I want you to know that my hand is touching your hand for the gathering of the biggest body of people in the country, in the universe, all over the world now, reaching out. Because the love that was given me, I will repay you this tenfold. And because of this, I will be the next World Heavyweight Champion by the end of PocketCon 2020 on this Hard Time Blues, Megaran 2020. Let's go. Yo, 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 yo. Times have been quite strange, I must say. But we gonna make it, yo. Yo.
Everything won't go your way, but you keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Be strong.
Keep the faith, keep, yeah. Everything's gonna be okay if you keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith, yeah.
My wife throws the best get-togethers. New Year's, we prep for another with the fellas, knowing this will be the best year ever.
Happy New Year!
I had the whole year planned out. Bring some fans out, maybe bring a band out. Sometimes it don't quite pan out.
Cancel? What do you mean? Everything's canceled.
They told me not to go on that cruise. I'm glad I did. It was the last thing I'd do. I came home and the whole world's confused.
Well, this is fine.
East points west, the west points east. The stay-at-home orders, everybody's off the street. But how's the working man supposed to make ends meet? Answer that, Pocket
Con. Don't look at me.
I know.
Everything won't go your way, but you keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Be strong.
Keep the faith,
keep,
yeah. Everything's gonna be okay if you keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith, yeah.
Meanwhile in the Twin Cities, cops get reckless, the people get busy. We ain't seen it like this since the 60s.
No justice, no peace.
8 minutes, 46 seconds, no weapon, yet somehow you felt threatened. Say his name so you won't forget him.
George Floyd, rest in power.
And there's so much deception here. The government's warnings are etched in fear. All this in an election year.
I heard Kanye's running, that's cool.
We gonna talk about this for generations and be the laughing stock of every nation. And this'll be one for the ages.
Ages, I see what you did there.
Everything won't go your way, but you keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Be strong.
Keep the faith. Keep yeah. Everything's gonna be okay. If you keep the faith,
hold on.
Keep the faith.
Keep on.
Keep the faith.
Hold on.
Keep the faith.
Be strong.
That song's called 2020 BC, before Corona. I wrote that before everything went to heck in a handbasket, but it really helped me to fight through a lot of the nonsense and crazy feelings that I've been feeling. I hope you guys are making it through. So my name's Megaran. They tell me that I'm a prolific video game rapper. I don't know. I was bitten by a radioactive controller one day that fell on me, and then this happened. So I don't know, y'all. I just been kind of just doing my thing. So but I love video games, of course, and one of my favorite video games of all time is a game called Mortal Kombat. Yeah. This is from the soundtrack called Rise. Will Roger produced this. Megaran does the rapping. Peep it. Let's go. At the helm, never break, and I never bend. Nether realm, give and take, never let them win. Never ran, never will, this is in my skin. In my blood, for the love, this will never end. 11 years, lost peers, I can recommend. When death's knocking at the door, never let them in. Through the breaks, through the bruises, and through the cracks. Do your worst, do the work, swear I'm coming back. Through the dirt, the universe bow, and I spit a rap. That's fatality on every track. It's a rap, anytime, any space. Stay ready for any attack. Pull a spine through a back. The style, that's a fact. I've been ready for war. Reminiscent of the day I was born. I said it before. I never let a competitor score. So bring on the gore. Now I'm gonna get mine, you better get yours. And never before. You coming at me, you better be sure. This is Mortal Kombat. We take it to the limit and we go beyond that. Come on. You know why? This is Mortal Kombat. We take it to the limit and we go beyond that. Facts. Yeah. So I love that game a whole lot. But I think the only thing I probably love more than that Mortal Kombat game is this other game called Street Fighter, which I don't actually have a rap for, but it's by a company that I do make raps about. This company's called Capcom. Now, I love Capcom because they make a lot of fun games, and they were nice enough to not sue me when I rapped on some of their beats. And this is one of them. This is a track called Dr. Wily.
Doctor in the land.
His name was Dr. Wily, or in Mega Man X, the Japanese make, they call him Dr. Wowie. Dr. Wowie. Dr. Wowie. All right, throw up a dub.
Yeah.
Here we go. One of the smartest in the world. Amazing advancements in the field of robotics. Money was the object. But he never felt the need to make a profit for projects. He had a best friend, Dr. Light. They could have changed the world if they had stayed together. From the competition turned to build a rivalry, and one day it changed forever. Why they thought he'd done enough? Well, no matter how good he was always runner-up. He got sick in second place. Felt like it was Wiley's turn to start coming up. See, the school had a contest to show off technology and try our progress. Wiley and Light collaborated, but Light got all the accolades while press, I guess. Then he had enough of that and started acting up, and then he packed his stuff, and though his act was tough, we weren't buying it. See, that's the beginning of a mad scientist who might win some, but he just lost one. Light kept building, the boys got one, a table for one. Well, that's no fun, so we built a robot to call his son Rock, named for his love for music. Lab assistant who fessed his toolkit. A teenage boy, clumsy, clueless, always amusing. See, that was the blueprint. Didn't want him to live all alone. He built another robot named Roll. Life was grand, but little did he know that Wiley was coming back for everything. Yo!
I was beat, I was played, I was lied to. Unappreciated for all the good I do. They told me chill and I tried to. That was all about survival, crushing my rivals. I'm taking over, nothing can stop me. I'm taking over, nothing can stop me. Stop Wally, do not try me. It's not Wally, do not try me. I was beat, I was played, I was lied to. Unappreciated for all the good I do. They told me chill and I tried to. Now it's all about survival, crushing my rivals. I'm taking over, nothing can stop me. Stop Wally, do not try me. Stop Wally, do not try me. All was well in the city of robots. Peace and love, no shots, no cops. Guess who comes back to the block? And when danger comes, it's likely that it won't knock. In the lab like a repo man, left on his robot reprogrammed. Duckman, Iceman, Fireman, Electman, Rock and Roll, you can keep those, man. He's active like Doritos, man. But I do short, just unleash those plans. And he's like the wreck of the town. If you wanna stop him, you gotta bow down. Now, our worst fears came to light. The worst, everybody's blaming light. Now, Doc has one robot left that's rocking. This kid is the evening trained to fight. On world domination, he's hell-bent. Toby puts on a blue suit and helmet. Tells Rock, don't kill if you can help it. I can't believe my old friend's so selfish. Destruction is only objective, but only we know and he respected. Then maybe he wouldn't act so reckless. I guess it's just a matter of perspective. We can't let him win this fight. Time to get equipped, about to get sliced. Rock has Wally in his sights. Can't bring himself to end his life. When they lock the Doc in the cage, would they make him spend the rest of his day? But I heard the other day he escaped and he might be at PocketCon. What?
I was lied to.
Unappreciated for all the good I do. They told me chill that I tried to. Now it's all about survival, crushing my rivals. I'm taking over. Nothing can stop me. It's Doc Wally, do not try me. It's Doc Wally, do not try me. I was beat, I was played, I was lied to. Unappreciated for all the good I do. They told me chill that I tried to. Now it's all about survival, crushing my rivals. I'm taking over. Nothing can stop me. It's Doc Wally, do not try me. It's Doc Wally, do not try me. They always said I was radical. Suggested I take a sabbatical. Everyone's studies were laughable, speculative at best, nothing factual. Fast forward 20 years, I done lapped on my peers. Built machines to strike fear in all the robot city, and it's grinding my gears. Not an award, no nomination. Now I'm just floored. They try my patience, down in my core. All the equations, I want the world. I mean domination. I need you to see what you didn't believe. Geniuses always keep one up the sleeve. No more taking L's, I will prevail. Have everyone paying tribute to me. You'll see. Just gotta be patient. 2 decades now I've been waiting for the perfect moment, the special occasion, the final phase of my operation invasion, the likes of which you have never seen. Behold the rise of a new regime, my whole team, and to think I saw it inside a dream. Now to make it real, death device is set to kill. Time to pay the final bill, death know it is signed and sealed. See my luck's about to change, and I'm finally gonna win. Quote me on it, I'll never beg for mercy again. Wally.
Gone 2020.
All right, that's the part where people would clap or do something, but you know, no pressure. All right, y'all, one of my favorite musicians of all time outside of this guy named Megaran is a guy named James Brown, the inventor of the call and response. He made it popular by this one, say it out, and then you would say, I'm black and I'm proud. Turns out that the children who sang that in that song were just a collection of kids, whoever they could find. And all those kids were not actually black kids. And they all sat around in a room together and said, I'm black and I'm brown. Even if they were most likely white. But anyway, I'm going to say some things and you say some things. So what I got to do to make this work is I'm going to need all of you to just give me a little bit of type in response. Meaning I say it. You type it. So it's very easy. I'll give you the words first one. You can like copy paste it. I'm going to say hip and you're going to say hop. And then on the next one, it'll be don't and stop. And here we go. Yeah. I'm going to say hip. You're going to say hop. Hip, hop, hip, hop. I'm going to say won't. You're going to say stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. I'm going to say James and you're going to say brown. James. I'm going to say get. You type down. Get. Yeah, that's it. I see you in the chat. I see you. I appreciate you. Pocket Con, about to drop a bomb. I'ma drop a rhyme and it's all time. Great. Maybe, but just wait. Here we go. Let's have that funky good time.
yeah. I do with the death, who won the test? Proving the best since I moved to the west. Yo, still rep the east, still rep the east. Now proud to us, all may he rest in peace. See, I came with the vocals, came in a choke. Holding the match under the bill, but I'm local. Philly the Phoenix, I'm still an extremist. Now believers throw it up like believers. Bat and I'm down, asking around, asking the sounds, you casting it down. My movement is moving, you're grooving, assuming my doom is just dooming. You're grooving, you're assuming we rock for the star, lock for the star. Topping for change like for rock in the park. The economy's bad, but no time to be sad. Money to make and good times to be had. I rounded my pad on my X14. Mall for the day, I get more cream. Recorded on tape, touring the states. I guess I'm proof that you can live your dream. Sick in his tracks, kids are just whack. Sit and relax, spitting the facts. From ripping the tours, getting awards. Did it, I pause and get on the floor. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, you heard me.
I said, come on.
Okay, get ready to type. Get ready to type. Get your fingers ready. Yo, I'ma say hip. You type hop. Hip. Hip. I'ma say don't. You type stop. Don't. Don't. I'ma say James. You type brown. James. James. I'ma say get. You type down. Get. Get.
Good God. Back to people. Jump back. Get myself. Yeah, you like you got. What's it never I'm going to do? I'm going to make it funky.
All right. So, anywho, I love having fun. But I also love that James Brown was about dancing about that. But he also kept it real. So, I get to keep it real a little bit on some joints. So, I'm going to play you some raps. Get a little serious. I'm going to jump around. But here we go. Every day I watch the news, it's like a rerun. Land of the free, can't believe what we become. They say it's broken, but I say it's going fine. You put a system in effect that works the way it was designed. Plans get devised. This land isn't mine. We stranded. I pray we get the answers in time. For the youth, they tell us put our hands to the sky. Tell the truth that you ain't got a chance to survive till we shift the paradigm. I heard the battle cry. Hit the front lines from Arizona to Palestine. I had no disguise, no verdict, no alibi. I would rather galvanize than pacify. These cats apply weakening. See, they power reasoning. With dedication, we can win. That's why I'm screaming BLM. Can't think, can't see, can't breathe. I do this for my family, and so there ain't no plan B. Feel me? Hey. All right, y'all. It's just a reminder. So, yo, another reminder is that the ruler's back. Here we go. So now, Final Fantasy VII, or seven, of course, is my jam, but six had some bangers on it. So I want to play you one joint from six that I pretty much never play. So I'm excited to play this for y'all. At least I haven't in a long time. I usually only do it live because it's dependent on a little call and response. But it's all good though. Because I'm going to say the ruler's back and you respond the ruler's back. Yo, say the ruler's back.
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 The ruler's back!
The ruler's back!
I hear him talking, see him staring at me, and I am who I am, I'ma be what I be. If that don't please you, well, I'm cool with that. Tell the haters on the sideline, the ruler's back. Yeah. I hear him talking, see him staring at me. I am who I am, and I'll be what I be. If that don't please you, I'm cool with that. Say the ruler's back!
The ruler's back!
I'm a living miracle, street smart and lyrical, driving critics hysterical, living life empirical, risking all, the outcome was bound to be terrible, now they brag about doing stuff we accomplished a year ago. I learned a lot that you can't argue with the idiot, they'll drag you to his level then beat you down with experience, mild mannered teacher in his peace when I meet you, cats think it's sweet till they ask him to feature, they ran lays it down like it's bedtime, we went from opening act to cats begging them to headline. So you know I get my effects, well, gravity, thick glasses, Star Wars tees, there with me. And yo, you were whack and stop rapping, you should act, we move them back like Cairo. Did to move a rack and I never thought I'd see the world, but regularly I'm doing that. Back at Pocket Con, the ruler is back, what? Hey, I'm talking, see him staring at me, and I am who I am, I'ma be what I be. Now if that don't please you, I'm cool with that. Tell the haters on the sideline, the ruler's back. Yeah. Hey, I'm talking, see him staring at me, and I am who I am, I'ma be what I be. That don't please you, I'm cool with that.
Say the ruler's back.
The ruler's back.
I was the future last year, which means this year I'm so far ahead you have to travel light years to get there. Even if I do arrive, you'll be in the spot that we left from, but that would be a parallel dimension. Due to velocity-based time dilation, I'll be waiting in suspended animation for you to make an ovation. If your creation remains in homeostasis, then hip hop, as you know it, remains basic, which makes it theoretically impossible to see me. And if I wasn't advanced, I probably couldn't be me. And if we didn't exist in this physical plane, then there would never, ever be another fitting of the name Random. Now, due to that paradox, this verse will be history. Hope that didn't confuse you like it did to me. So let me break this down in plain English. I can't be back if I never left. So that means we ain't finished. All right. So that is my jam, which is called The Ruler's Back. Hey, I said The Ruler's Back. I don't know what's going on. I press play. Sorry, I have to turn away from y'all. I literally press play on these songs, and for some reason, they just don't play. Anyway, I've been big into this TV show. Probably the greatest TV show maybe of all time in the universe. I mean, it's so good, man. So, four words. This is the way. That's all. This is called The Randalorian. All about Mando. You know. Hey. This is the way. In the gale, we follow the code. I can bring you in warm or I can bring you in cold. This is the way. No revisions or edits. First, I set it on the target, then we divvy the credits. This is the way. 20 bars of Beskar steel, new armor. Respect our guild, cause this is the way. Stop anyone who get in the way. No escape, no getting away. Help! Yo! Mando, keep unlimited ammo. Roll like a commando, the danger is ample. Bones from my opponents, they sit on the mantle. I'm banished from the surface, we live on the shadows, yeah. Armor shining like the sun's on Tatooine. Heart knows no fear, runs on gasoline. I'm like the wind, all noise when I deploy. All poise, just don't tee me up with no droids, man. I can't trust them involved with no plans. Can't respect anything that can be programmed. Master cats in the guild if I close the deal. So for real, only take noble kills. You know the deal, hold the steel, just to forge it, fortify like a fortress. The trip is gorgeous, technique glorious, captivated an audience. New Republic is on to a stick up just like a scorpion. Maybe it was my gaudiness and the will of a warrior. Call me the Mandalorian, cause yo, this is the way. In the guild, we follow the code. I can bring you in warm or I can bring you in cold. This is the way. No revisions or edits. First we set it on the target, then we divvy the credits. This is the way. 20 bars of Beskar steel, new armor. Respect our kill, bro. This is the way. Stop anyone who get in the way. No escape, no get in the way. Jump. Yo, 5 years after the fall of the Empire, the most precious targets acquired to inspire to chase across the galaxy for an interesting prize. 50-year-old adorable alien child with special powers beyond our comprehension. Such a power with sensory perception, though it's since I sense it. No one gets convicted, unconventional methods, this child must be protected. Yo, load up the weapons cause we got problems to solve. Stormtroopers and hunters get demolished and dissolved. It's all a part of the job, snipers making me cautious, dreaming making me hostage. Enemy got the darkest, enemy of this day for the chances that I take. When you see me, I'm coming, man, I'm with no escape. They swept me like a cardigan, bring the search party in like Red 5, I'm going in. Never will the story end, you can set my 40 in. Though I got the 40 in, I'm Mandalorian. And yo, this is the way. In the gale, we follow the code. I could bring you in warm, or I could bring you in cold. This is the way. No revisions or edits. First I set it on the target, then we divvy the credits. This is the way. 20 bars of Beskar steel, new armor. Respect our guild. Chill, this is the way. Stop anyone who get in the way. No escape, no getting away. Cause this is the way. Hey, 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 hey. Say it with me, y'all. This is the way. Hey, hey, hey. Say it one more time, yo. This is the way. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, you see it? This is the way. No, this way. Hey, 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 hey. Cause this is the way. I have spoken. I have spoken. Yo, yo. And I leave the mic smoking. Yo, hey, hey. Cause I have spoken. Mega Ran, man, and this is the way. Yo, yo. All right, so now I must get even more, I guess, serious. This is a jam that I made based on my life story coming up in Philadelphia. It's called Latchkey. Here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Parents be like, do what I say, not what I do. That's the clearance to proceed and go and act a fool, you know? I used to sneak sips of brew, brag about it to those kids in school, pretending that my mama never cared about my well-being or whereabouts. Family arguments, no shame, I would air it out. My intention was emerging, but it was obvious that my acting out was serving as a diversion. Yo, I think the year was maybe 9-1. Mom had two jobs where most couldn't find one. Yo, I got A's without effort, and all my other homies would stray without shepherds. They say the devil's playground is idle time, but I would stay around the house, try to write a rhyme. Mama got it around 6 a.m., and if my homework wasn't out, it was mayhem. Yo, and even if we had none, I would tell her that I had some and try to get some math done. No dad, cause he up and split. We'd open up the oven door to heat up the crib. Cold, wasn't an athlete. Only time I ran was to avoid getting my ass beat. Trying to make friends with all the bad seeds. 11 years old with acne. They call me the latchkey kid. Yeah, and there it is. Yo, you better come straight home. Anybody knocks on the door, just say no. Keep the living room straight and don't touch that stove. And don't let anybody tell you we broke. Yeah, you better come straight home. Anybody knocks on that door, just say no. Keep the living room straight and don't touch that stove. And don't let anybody tell you we broke. We gon' be alright. It was almost instant respect to see a shiny quickset key around a kid's neck. That meant he had the house to himself, which almost meant he outgrew the belt. And I was truly raised by a village. If they called me slipping, I would get it. Inexplicably so freaking hard-headed. Well, count every beating double. Then my mom came home, she hit me harder, make that beating double. Every day, brown sugar from the neighbor house. Watching TV over there because the cable's out. My Game Boy, it was my prized possession. Every day I learned quick how to dodge a question like, y'all right? I heard your mom's stressing. She would say that every setback provides a lesson. Gas bills and collection, supply side economics got us all regressing. But I'm all with nothing but my ambition. We ain't poor, just in transition. Of the church, I'm saying missing. Every day, with my hands risen. Forgive me for my transgressions. Yo, same story as last week. Life's kinda funny if you ask me how poverty can make you mad deep. And in the corner, that's me. 12-year-old with acne, they call me the latchkey. Yeah, you better come straight home. Anybody knocks on that door, just say no. Keep the living room straight and don't touch that stove. And don't let anybody tell you we broke. Yeah, you better come straight home. Anybody knocks on that door, just say no. Keep the living room straight and don't touch that stove. And don't let anybody tell you we broke, cause we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. So we gon' be alright. Pocket Con, we gon' be alright. Don't worry, y'all. Anybody struggling, we gon' be alright. Gotta stick with it. It's always dark before the dawn. We gon' be alright. Whatever you do, don't give up. We gon' be alright, cause somebody is watching you and getting strength from you. We gonna be alright. So even when you don't believe it, sometimes you gotta tell yourself, we gonna be alright. Thank you very much.
You know what it be, it's Foxy P. We know we rocks down to your socks. And we playing whatever you want on this box. And you know it don't stop. I'm sly like a fox. And I get props. I like pop rocks. And I love my juice coming out of a box. Yeah. Anyway, we got one more caller. What's his name? Dragon is calling from Baltimore. Be more. Body more. The wire. Amsterdam. Dragon, don't bite me now. Hey, Dragon, what you saying? Don't feel your pants sagging and don't be lagging behind like a slow, broke wheel on a red wagon. What you want to hear, buddy?
I have all seven dragon balls. Ren, what's up, Mega Ren? My man, don't worry about that. Hey, man, you know you can't do this without playing the very first song that I heard from you before we even had the pleasure of working together. It's Dream Master. Let's go.
So, yo, this is a story of a boy, and that boy is me. It is called Dream Master. Now, Dream Master is a fun song, but it's going to take a little bit of call and response. So I'm going to need some help. I'm going to be like, yo, say, hey, hey, all right, hey, hey, all right, hey, hey,
all right,
hey, hey,
all right,
you got it, hey, hey,
all right,
hey, hey,
all right,
hey, hey, pocket con, hey. Once upon a time, before beats and the rhymes, and before there was ever any random, there was a boy in the hood who always did good, and the bullies of the block couldn't stand him. And on Christmas and birthdays, he got mad presents, so many he didn't know what to play with. He had Transformers, He-Man, Ninja Turtles, Star Wars, but G.I. Joes were his favorite. He was so creative that if they didn't make the toy like he decided to create it, he put Storm Shadow's legs on Snake Eyes' body till it popped. Then he duct taped it. He made spaceships while the big kids hung out on the block playing hide and seek and riding bikes. He should try to get involved, but they told him, get lost. And that's when they started getting high at night. Then I heard he made a friend that was as nerdy as him, when he had about all he could withstand. They collected comics, cards, studied, knew the Star Wars script like the back of his hand. And in school he got A's and B's. Teachers complimented his amazing feats. And all the while he wondered, if I'm so amazing, geez, how come nobody won't play with me? Said, hey, hey,
all right.
Hey, hey,
all right.
Hey, hey,
all right.
Hey, hey, somebody say, hey, hey,
all right.
Hey, hey, all right. Hey, hey, pocket kind, help me out. Hey, hey, yeah. So to say this kid looked funny in school, that would be a colossal understatement. He had high water pants and Coke bottle frames and a mouth full of orthodontic braces. His first girlfriend was named Christina Perez. He took her everywhere. Now the boy is so cool, but she dated him on a dare and left him standing there without a clue. Man, kids can be so cruel. Some people couldn't like this boy any less. Around the same time, Shorty got an NES, cause his mom felt this was the best way to keep him out of the streets, although they were penniless. Only child didn't want an emptiness, healthier addiction and cigarettes. So it began. How did he escape the scene? He sat in front of that screen and he chased his dreams like, hey, hey, all right, hey, hey, all right, hey, hey, all right, hey, pocket con, help me out now, hey, hey, all right, hey, hey,
all right,
hey, hey. Fast forward a couple years, he gains a couple peers, sucks up game like a vacuum. He went off to college in search for knowledge and develops the heart to make rap tunes. Vowed to stay true, and he dropped his debut and did. He's got his little name up, and there was money in the bank. But money drew a blank every time his second LP came up. So he thought back to childhood, and how'd he survive in such a wild hood? Then he realized they didn't hate him, and whatever didn't break him, that's what made him. So he decided to combine his love for his games and raps, opened his soul and let him in. And then chopped up some 8-bit sounds, put it down. Now Random is now known as Mega Ran. His name's all over that internet. Girls who didn't care are kinda interested. And the best part of the story comes at the end. That part hasn't been written yet. That's Dream Master, y'all. But before we go, we're gonna take you to church. Let's go. Come on.
So clap. I wish I had my tambourines, but I don't, and I can't leave the scene. But anyway, pocket kind, they gon' do it like this. Come on, come on, hey, come on, y'all, go, hey, hey. Privileged to be here with you. I want to tell you what I've already told you 1,000 times. Please stay positive, stay vigilant, wear your mask, protect yourself, protect others. As much as you might want to get out and have fun and do things, just remember it ain't worth killing grandma for it. All right, y'all, enjoy the rest of the show. Got amazing acts playing today and all through the stuff. Pocket Con's been one of my favorite conventions to go to. I wish I could be out in Chicago. Chi-Town, what up? But I thank the staff for bringing me through. Shout out to Elgin. Shout out to D-Nick. Shout out to Microphone Misfits. Shout out to everybody who had a part in this. All right, y'all. I'm Mega Ran. And I'm out like Donald Trump. Peace!